something. Come on. Do a friend a favor, won't you?
What? I bet they're still licking their wounds.
And would you be interested in some honest toy?
It seems that the original owners of some of our most valuable articles have come to reclaim them. If they really wanted them, then they shouldn't have let us steal them in the first place. Please, persuade them to leave peacefully. And I mean that they should be peaceful. You can be anything but.
That led to the Battle of Hoth. You had to wrap up warm for that one, and avoid getting stepped on by an AT-AT. And finally, we arrive at the Battle of Endor. Practically the entire Empire brought down by teddy bears and a handful of rebels.
Thank you.
Maybe one day I'll take part in an epic battle like those.
Interested in some honest toil. I am here as a representative of the respected businessman Unker Plutt. He has recently secured the crash site of a Star Destroyer, and he has need of skilled pilots to break the wreckage up into more manageably sized pieces. If you're interested, then please, this way. I assure you, you will be recompensed handsomely for this work.
Just noticed that your ship is rather valuable.
I bet they're still there. I bet they're still licking their wounds.
should ask them if there's anything else they want. What's that? You want to hear a tale of excitement and daring, huh? What's that? You want to hear a tale of excitement and daring, huh?
Boss
says to keep the engine running.
Cavaste, che Lorenzo, adiante no.
By the powers. With him out of the way, this job just got a little bit easier. Do you see the ship, Chief?
Telo, Sprinza.
Excellent!
To, Vaste Nicho?
Sure you can fly it. You're the boss.
I get first go, though, right?
Of course, Prue. Although if it's got foot pedals, then I'm not working it for you. Come on. Let's borrow us a ship. Let's not waste time. The sooner that fine vessel is in our possession, the sooner we get paid.
Oh, I do like money. Lots and lots of money. So we're sneaking in the back way, huh?
The boss thinks it'd be better if we were a few light years away by the time these saps figure out they've been relieved of their property.
Yeah, the First Order certainly aren't the most forgiving of types.
Positively persecutory, I'd say.
No!
the shield generator. Cover still on. Care to do the honors?
And what precision tool were you thinking about using to deactivate that shield generator then, Prue?
I was thinking a bomb.
Deftly wielded as a surgeon's scalpel, I'm sure. Do you suppose that generator powered more than just the one shield up there?
I'm coming around to that way of thinking, yeah.
Then I'd say the softly, softly approach is out the window now.
Fine by me. I've always preferred the shooty, shooty approach anyway. Try not to fall in the plasma.
You're a fountain of invaluable advice, Prue.
Hey.
far now. Find us a way across there, crew.
Sure thing.
Get me up to that shield generator on the right?
Barbita do sul. Chich tu asuta.
Thanks, boss. Which bomb to use? What's the matter? They all go boom!
A bit of help here, boss.
Paramita.
Much obliged.
Okay, we got it! Let's get out of here!
surprise and no mistake.
Como esté, Van Chula?
You're hungry, Chief? Now?
Ay, Chula, bon muftalo.
Me too.
Oh, okay. I guess we're stopping off on the way for drive-thru.
Yes!
But no ice cream. You get it everywhere, and I'm not cleaning it up again.
Blah, blah, blah.